1941. I was born in Chicago in 1941. The first thing my father told me, son, you better get a gun. You know, my first friend was shot down when I was 17 years of age. My first friend was shot down when I was 17 years of age. One thing I could say about that boy, he was full of rage. My second friend was shot down when I was 21 years old. My second friend was shot down when I was 21 years old. Yeah, those streets of Chicago, man. Man, those streets are cold. All right, Bob.
One thing I can say about that boy.